Did you know that you can use 1 cup of oats to make milk and soft cookies?